Good morning, Vitality Vlog. So it's just after 8 a.m. As you can see, the motorhome is already getting her boot fixed. So hopefully we can be out of Estevan by about 9:30 this morning. So the crew is just headed for a walk and some breakfast. Explore the big town of the van.
All right, we are in Blackbeard's restaurant in Estevan, waiting for the tire to get fixed. So we got a little breakfast. I got an omelet, Western omelet. I'm gonna get some salsa on the side.
What was your substitution?
Well, I did get it with egg whites, but I don't think it came with egg whites.
And no toast.
Oh yeah, I didn't get toast or hash browns.
Curtis decided he couldn't wait for the vlog and just mow down on his
fiesta. What? Oh,
his little fiesta breakfast wrap.
Oh, thank you.
With some fruit. Hill, what'd you get?
I got a poached egg and ham.
Poached egg and ham. Simple girl.
Western omelet as well. With egg whites.
I also got Western omelet, egg whites, and hash browns. Told them to take it easy on the oil.
Restaurants will do pretty much anything you ask if you say it politely.
Yeah, and I asked for some Franks on the side. Courtney asked for salsa. They're actually pretty good about making some modifications on it.
I got myself a serving Estevan and area news break over at breakfast this morning. Got a little story for you here. Truck transporting leftover bread dough from a bakery got stuck in traffic on the Interstate 5 in Washington recently, led to a messy situation. Combinations of yeast, heat, and the length of time the truck was on the freeway caused the dough to rise. Dough was dropping in big basketball-sized chunks all over the freeway.
Hashtag news.
Hashtag top news in Estevan.
Welcome to the U.S. border. It is almost 10 o'clock. A little bit later start to our morning than we thought, but we are finally at the border.
Yeah.
Just made it through the border crossing.
We did not know we were
Curtis there. Always gets really weird when we get to the border crossing. They'll be like, "Oh, where are you guys going?" He'll be like, "We're coming from Saskatoon. We're going to Madison, Wisconsin. I'm a power engineer, Christina Lake." And the guy will be like, "Whoa, okay, thanks for telling me all that."
And I'm like,
he gets nervous. And then Courtney starts asking you about
banned substances.
Banned substances.
How much
Thankful he was nice about that. How many pills with codeine are we allowed to have on us? So the border crossing people were very nice. I think they felt sorry for Curtis being outnumbered with all of the girls.
Grocery store real quick in Minot to pick up some healthy eats for the rest of the drive. I got some kombucha, that's my favorite flavor, the gingerade. Also got some dark chocolate, which is pretty good if you put some almond butter on it or coconut manna. Also surprisingly high in fiber. We picked up these flatto wraps that are a little lower in carb, higher in fiber. A little American find. Baby tomatoes, easy to eat. Little baby cucumbers, which are super convenient. Baby peppers, also convenient. What else? Oh, and little baby bells. This is Gouda flavor. Good to go.
Bust it. This here's a champ for all the fellas. Try to do what those ladies tell us. Get shot down cause you're overzealous. Play hard to get females get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are scantily clad and showing body. A chick walks by, you wish you could sex her, but you're standing on the wall like you was Poindexter. Next day's function, high class luncheon. Food is
served in your stone cold munching. Music comes on, people start to dance, but then you ate so much you nearly split your pants. A girl starts walking, guys start gawking, sits down next to you and starts talking. Says she wanna dance cause she likes the groove, so come on fatso and just bust the move.
Okay, we're all snuggled in here in St. Cloud. We made a pretty good run today. I think, what were we on the road for? Did we drive 10 hours today, maybe? I think we've got another 5 left tomorrow. So, we will be seeing Ian at the CrossFit Games tomorrow and getting our campsite all set up. So, the only thing that happened today that was not optimal was the fact that the lights in the back aren't operating
the
in the dark.
Light?
The tail
lights. The tail lights are fine.
The driving lights. So sorry. Somebody, a nice fellow, honked at us until we pulled over and realized it. But we got a workout in at CrossFit Ice House in Fargo. Nobody got their arm put in a wood chipper there. Anybody seen that movie? Nobody gets my jokes because they're so young. I think Curtis is sick of us and sick of driving. So, we'll see you guys tomorrow.
Good night. Bye.